Storm King Art Center is a 500-acre outdoor museum located in New York's Hudson Valley. Before we got started for the day at Storm King, we decided to stop at the New Windsor Coach Diner. It was a great decision. Storm King does have food available, but due to COVID-19, you have to order it 1 hour in advance. I highly recommend taking a look at the weather for the day so you're well prepared. Bring lots of water, sunscreen, hat, sunglasses, and most importantly, comfortable shoes. I had never visited Storm King prior to COVID-19, so I'm not sure how it worked before, but I do know that now you have to pre-purchase your tickets for a time slot online prior to the day. Storm King is a nonprofit that was founded and opened to the public in 1960. The grounds were absolutely beautiful and not a piece of trash in sight. There were helpful volunteers there for any questions you might have. And despite there being other visitors, you rarely bumped into them and could have all the photo ops you would like. The only thing I would note